If your RV air conditioner isn't working very well, you might want to check the air filter. These need to be cleaned quite frequently. We try to do ours every couple weeks or so. It's just a plastic mesh that you can rinse and wipe off and dry out in the sun and then put it back up. It pops off with a butter knife or a screwdriver. Check out all the gunk that came from just this one air filter. Make sure to clean the outside as well. It'll make a big difference in the efficiency of your air conditioner.